jobs for Harrington. 4 years ago, he busted me. My son was only 2. Bound to jail one more time, the state would have taken my baby. Made me an offer. He wanted me to get close to certain people. Called it pillow talk. I'd kind of lead the conversation in certain directions and give the information to Harrington. It was dangerous. But he kept sending me in. I told him I was gonna quit. I knew it was only a matter of time before these people would be on to me. He said if I did, he'd let the information out. That I was the informant. I didn't have a way out. But this woman, I'd only met her a few times at Luca de Chico's. She took an interest in me. I didn't know who she was until one day I asked Luca. He told me she was the best hitman in the business. She always got away clean. Four weeks ago, I saw her again. She was always nice. You know, how you doing? How's your son? That kind of thing. So I told her the whole story. She really did seem to care. Look, I'm a hooker. I know when people are lying. Holly said she could help. God help me. I said, yeah. And the next day, I couldn't go through with it. See, it was because of Ricky. I never thought I'd deserve a son like Ricky. But it was as if God had put this baby in my path. I was in a hotel, and I heard a baby crying. I went into the room, and there he was. And from that moment on, my life has never been the same. I've never been the same. I have someone who needs me. Someone to care about. He saved my life. He made me want to get out. Look, I tried to stop Holly, but I couldn't. She killed Harrington. I had nothing to do with it. You gotta believe me!